house you dropped dead. Just a place for letting off steam.
So you thought Carrie Snatz was just letting off harmless steam?
She and 50 million other people.
Even though you knew she was living in the midst of a psychotic delusion.
I didn't know that.
You told Detective Bernard.
I never told him that. Couldn't have it, didn't know.